We've all heard that we should elect women. We need more women in office. Men screw everything up. Well, let's see how the women did.
Mayor Lori Lightfoot has been adamant that people stay home and socially distance, but a social media post from the woman who cut her hair this weekend.
I am practicing social distancing. The woman who cut my hair had a mask, had gloves on. But I, as a elected official in the public face of the city, I take my personal hygiene very seriously.
Nancy Pelosi is under fire today after surveillance video shows her at a hair salon and not wearing a face mask.
Governor Gretchen Whitmer says her husband tried to make a joke, but her critics are not laughing tonight.
When the governor finally opened up business up north, she urged all of us downstate not to rush up there. But did her family do just the opposite? Is this a double standard?
Knowing it wouldn't make a difference, he jokingly asked if being married to me might move him up in the queue.
A state rep from Antrim County, where this happened, says the governor waited too long to address this.